She is a smart and ruthless businesswoman. She knows what the people want, and she's supplying. And look, it's just chatting on Twitch, dude. There's boundaries. She's in the boundaries, I guess. Let her do her thing. Let her grind. Let her make her. Let her stack. Let her catch. Let her stack that bread, brother. And as long as she's within the guidelines, which it seems like she is, well, I assume that she's in the guidelines because she hasn't been banned. Then let her do her thing. You know, I'm not here to hate on that. That is a no. Is that see-through in the back?